A butterfly's life cycle is quite straightforward. If it can find a mate, the female will continue the life cycle by laying her eggs on a specific plant. And these can be quite tiny. So we use yellow pegs to mark where you can see eggs. And if you're lucky, see newly hatched caterpillars. Now, little caterpillars soon enough become big caterpillars, because they're only interested in eating as much as they can in a short time.